allegedly putting everybody in the bind. Run around crazy like they're running out of time. Run around losing their mind. Rioting in stores while I order off of Amazon Prime. But I ain't going crazy with the spending and the gifting. Cause it's about family time, don't get it twisted. But they twist it into something more sadistic. When did consumerism get so wicked and vicious? In the nationwide chaos, a chore and a hassle, stampeding Walmart looking like assholes, all for a TV set or toy castle. Sometimes I wish the whole season was canceled. If you're fighting for gifts, just be embarrassed. This the kind of shit you want your kids to inherit? Because it's all about greed and it's apparent. The true meaning's lost cause we all stop caring. And spoiler alert, Santa Claus is your parents.